group of brothers came from Chicago and they visited their brothers for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal in Minnesota. And after one of the talks, they requested a sitting. And they mentioned to me that they had the intention to start a masjid in their city. And alhamdulillah, we sat down, we exchanged some ideas, and the brothers, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them, returned back to Chicago. And in a few years, alhamdulillah, we all see the fruits of the dedication and the effort that was put forth. And this is an example for everyone in every community that it can be done. If it is built upon sincerity, al-ikhlas, because ma kana lillahi baqi, what is done for Allah will remain. And if it is done in accordance to the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and also it requires sacrifice, dedication, and effort. And alhamdulillah, here we are sitting today in the masjid. That was only a discussion a number of years ago. And these are the type of efforts that we want to see from the brothers all around the country, because if they can do it, you can do it. But our da'wah, our call is built upon knowledge. And that is why, alhamdulillah, we gather here for this seminar. May Allah bless it.